Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a template in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out on minute. So first of all, you have to create an account on Wix, and it would be free or premium. And now search here wix.com/website/templates and hit enter. And inside of this page you will get unlimited free and premium template, and you can select the category from here. For example, I want to add this template to my website, so I'm clicking on edit. And now you can edit your template according to your requirements, and now click on publish. And you can get a free domain here. You can change the name here, you can change the name from here, or you can connect your own customized domain from here. So I'm clicking on save and continue. And here you can see your site is saved, and now you can publish your site from here. Now I'm clicking on view site, and here you can see I've successfully created a free website using template. So this was how we can add template in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.